So today, guys, we're going to talk about one of the most common procedures that we do here at Castle Lake Dental, and that's aesthetic crowns. So we're going to do a Q&A to go over a lot of the questions that we get from most of our patients. Absolutely. That is actually one of the most common questions we get. Do we even do aesthetic crowns? And absolutely, we do. We've chosen to go with a two-process approach to you doing crowns in our office. One of the most important aspects of doing crowns is making sure that the final product fits well on your tooth. Because of that, we find the best results come from using a really amazing lab that gives us products that tend to fit perfect from the beginning and last a really long time. Well, there's two appointments with the crown process. And the first appointment is about 90 minutes long, where you come in, we lean you back, pop on some Netflix, and get to work. We then scan your mouth, and that scan then goes to a lab that we've chosen, and it takes about 3 weeks in that lab to be created. You come back in 3 weeks, where it's about 30 minutes of an appointment, where we try in the crown, make sure if it's great, take a couple x-rays to confirm it, and cement it, and go home that day. This is a really great question. A lot of people are concerned with metal in their mouth or the aesthetic look of crowns. Today, there's two types of crowns that work fantastic. One is for front teeth, and it's called Emax crowns. This is a solid porcelain crown that has really fantastic. This is a solid porcelain crown that has a really great color options where we can custom color them to blend well with your smile. On back teeth, my preference is to use zirconia crowns. Zirconia crowns are extremely durable. So any type of clenching, grinding, there's very low risk of them chipping or breaking. They also don't have dark metal on the inside of them. So as the crown ages or you get recession, you will not ever see a dark metal line around the edges of those crowns like the old versions of crowns do. There's a lot of factors that go into how long a crown lasts. The first and most important aspect is who makes the crown and what materials are used to make that crown. A lot of people don't realize that the labs that create these vary based on the skills of the technician. At Castle Lake Dental, I've chosen to go with one of the best labs in the nation in order to make sure that the materials being used are FDA approved materials, and that also the best technicians are creating this for you. They create it by hand and online digitally. There's a lot that goes into it. So it's important that you pick the right person for this. So with that, it's kind of like if you were to go get a silver necklace from a jeweler, if you go to some place that's on the corner with not the greatest reviews, that necklace might look the same as a place like Tiffany's on the first day, but how long is it going to last? And what's it going to look like a year from now? The quality is super important to make sure that it lasts a really long time in your mouth. Now, obviously, too, you do have to take care of it. So brushing, flossing are super important to make sure you don't get cavities around the edges of crowns, because that can happen. So let's say you stopped brushing and flossing your teeth today. Crown's probably going to get a cavity around it within a year, and then you're redoing it. But if you do really great home care, you can have a crown that lasts 10, 15, 20 years. No matter the quality though, things do wear out, just like tires on your car. So it's important that you go every 6 months to get your crowns looked at and the dental work that you have looked at, because again, they wear out and they will need to be replaced with time. Crowns usually are covered by insurance if you have it, but it really depends on each case. So the price does vary based on insurance, having it or not having it. It varies on whether or not you've had a crown previously on that tooth. There's a lot that goes into whether or not it's covered by insurance. But here at Castle Lake Dental, we always do a pre-estimate where we contact your insurance company to see if we can figure out what the final cost would be up front. Thank you guys for watching. And if you have any questions or would like to schedule a consultation to go over what this looks like for you, please feel free to give us a call.